Believe it or not, there's a right way and a wrong way to load your heat press. We're going to show you the wrong way first. Taking your shirt, taking it by the collar, and placing it in the back. Leaving the shirt this way forces you to work with the heat, your hands closer to the heat, because the collar, the imprint area, is closer to the back of the press. Also, my collar is over top of my heat press. When I close it down, the thickness of the collar and the seam is going to absorb the energy, absorb the pressure, keeping the energy of the heat from getting to my imprint area. Instead, the right way is to work upside down like a screen printer. Take your shirt by the neck seam, shoulder seam, flip it over the press and drag it forward. Flatten in the back, and now you're working with the imprint area closer to you, away from the heat, and you can also drag the collar over the front lip of the shirt. Notice that the collar is now out of the way and there's no high area going to impact my application, so the pressure will directly hit the imprint area of my shirt.